On a dark and fateful night, sinister figures stirred in the woods surrounding Amadeus's cottage.
No sign of that thrice-darned husband anywhere. What is the meaning of this? Unhand me, this instant!
Those no-good heroes won't mess up our plans this time.
Let me tell you a little story that reveals more about the goblins we last encountered in the wilderness. As the goblins were doing their dark work, our three valiant heroes, Blinswood, lanterns and decorations had been put up all over the town in celebration for the heroes' homecoming. They stopped in the tavern to enjoy the warmth of the fire and hear the latest news. And Pontius, of course, looked forward to having a huge feast.
Barkeep, the champions return, and they are thirsty.
I'd better head home to Margaret. I don't want more trouble. I've had my share of dragons.
It's very quiet here. Where is everyone?
I have this feeling like we've forgotten something.
Let's see. We rescued the princess. We rescued the pumpkins.
Goblins! Goblins at the walls!
Hide your children!
Never a dull moment.
And I thought I'd have a nice cup of tea and a change of clothes. The tribe. Where's it going?
Let's make haste. There must be more goblins at the walls.
Thank you.